Hi, my name is Josh Anderson. I play golf at Pepperdine, and this is my story. So I went to church every Sunday, pretty much. My family was pretty strong in the church. My mom, my brother were actually, I should say, not my father. So didn't really have a male spiritual leader in my household growing up, but I did go to church. First got to college, I claimed I was a believer, and I had a tough stretch where I totally turned my back on God for a while. So then I was lost for probably my first year and a half of college, which was a very unfortunate time in my life. I wasn't satisfied with how my life was going and how, you know, spiritually where I was. Like, I knew there was something more than what I was trying to attain. My life started to change when I came to Bible studies with CGF with Gunner, we'd have Bible study, and my team would have a Bible study every week, and I wasn't really going to that when I first came to school, but my roommate actually invited me to come, and I started going and helped me get back on track, and spiritually that's how I started to grow and got my walk back with Christ. Just I've submitted to God's plan, and you know, I just want His plan in my life every day is basically what it is. I want His will and His control in my life. I don't want to be my own master is where I'm at now, so I want God to be my master. Yeah, it is definitely a lot of less expletives and anger coming out. I think it's more of a more peaceful me on the golf course for sure. So it's definitely different. You can see a difference in me when I'm on the course. I think our team, it's, you know, the Bible studies have definitely brought our team closer, and you know, it's fun to, for all of us, I think, to grow and have our own walks with God and be able to talk about it and, you know, have fellowship with each other. I think it's made us as a whole a lot closer and a lot better, our group at least.
There's a peace I've come to know. Though my heart and flesh.
That was definitely what I was looking for and what I was missing in my life. And once I found that, my life has became a lot more enjoyable and happy. And I'm happy every day to wake up and, you know, serve God.
It is well. Jesus has overcome. And the grave.